he was scared and looked for the beaver.